Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, betek vagy.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here. Connors before the hunters do. They have him locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
Let's see.
Hey, Gewiss.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear.
clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. Watch where you are.
Focus, okay? The lab is right there.
I'm fine. Let's just... MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
Guys, he's not looking good!
I can feel it!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Keep the pressure on!
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No.
Insert venom into his body.
You gotta stay away, buddy.
Help him. Let venom in the body, B. Oh, gee.
No!
You can save him, like, right now. Like, you're the one that's crying and stuff.
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Hunter or prey?
Moving!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us, he left a piece of himself behind.